Jimmy Spencer, middle of the field. But the leader is Nadeau. White flag is out. A mile and a half to go. Last try for Ricky Rudd. It is not going to be enough time for the Haviland team to get there. Ricky is going to miss his first ever running of the Winston. But at the same time, Jerry Nadeau may well be on the way to his first running of the Winston.
And his second win this weekend.
He won his qualifying race here last night. He wins the 16-lap no-bull sprint. His best point race finish this year was 13th at California. And his best career finish in 80 starts.
Good job, Jerry. Good job, buddy. Good job.
Was 5th. At Watkins Glen in August of last year.
What we've got to do now, guys, everything to pit 40. Everything to pit 40. Let's get
the white flag.
One more time, buddy.
One more lap to go in the 2000 NASCAR Winston Cup season. The interval is 1.2 seconds between Nadeau and Dale Earnhardt.
Back it down the coast through this corner.
Back in March of 81, Darrell Waltrip took the checkered flag to win the very first race that we televised on ESPN. And in November of 2000, Jerry Nadeau wins the final race on ESPN. It is his first Winston Cup win in his 103rd race, the fourth first-time winner of 2000, and the 14th different winner this year. Tying a mark set in 1991.